At 9:28 p.m. on Thursday evening, Minneapolis police responded to 1st Avenue and 9th Street on a report of a shooting. Officers arrived and were immediately notified that there were two people on a Metro Transit bus that had been shot. Officers arrived in the area due to great work by the Metro Transit police. They provided us information immediately on the suspect information and description, and that suspect was last seen headed eastbound. Officers from the Metro Transit police secured the area. Minneapolis police came in to assist and were able to locate the suspect in the area of 9th Street and Nicollet. They did take the suspect into custody at that location, and a handgun was recovered. Other officers who were not engaged in taking that individual into custody were at the scene providing aid. One person was deceased on the bus. The other is in critical condition. First aid, medical care was given to that surviving party who is in critical condition. Preliminary information yields that the bus was stationary. An individual who got onto the bus fired at two people, striking both of them, causing the death of one. Again, fled eastbound and was captured a short period of time later by Minneapolis police officers.
John, do we know what led to this?
We are literally within an hour of this incident having happened. We are digging into that as we speak. Whereas this did happen on a Metro Transit bus, the Minneapolis Police Department will be the lead agency on this case.
John, there's been a lot of chatter lately about safety, especially on Metro Transit here. Is MPD going to be working with Metro Transit at all to step up safety or any type of control?
The Minneapolis Police Department always stands at the ready to assist any of our law enforcement partners in the pursuit of safety. The Metro Transit Police Department has strong safety plans in place and are working on those. Their public information officer, Howie Padilla, would be able to speak better to that.
John, there's also another scene up around 7th and Nicollet Mall here. Can you speak to that? Was it not? You said 9th and Nicollet.
That's my understanding, correct.
Okay, there was another scene up at 7th and Nicollet.
I'm sorry, I don't know. I don't believe that is related to this.
Is the one that 9th and Nicollet still active, or is that?
No, again, they located the individual there, took him into custody without incident.
Do you know how many people were on that bus?
I don't have that information. At the time of the shooting, I do not know how many people were on the bus. It appears that those shots were directed at those two individuals, is what preliminary investigation is telling us.
And this bus was stopped before leaving, or had just returned?
The bus was stopped is all that I've been advised. It was in stationary mode at that point.
Was there video on board recording?
That would be very common, yeah.
John, anything else at this point here that...
Again, we are in the infancy of this investigation. Information is sparse, but deemed to be very credible at this time.
Was there return fire, or was it?
I have no indication that there was more than one shooter. Okay, we'll get you guys squared away afterwards. Okay, so anything else, folks?
Anything that you'd say just about public safety on buses in general?
I would leave that to Metro Transit Police. I will tell you that hundreds of thousands of people are moved by that system, and these sort of incidences are truly rare. So, thank you, everybody. Appreciate everyone's time.
Yep.